Mm-hmm. Look like Brotor.
All it takes is one flight. We'd be in the same time zone. Looking through your timeline, seeing all the rainbows. I got an idea, and I know that it sounds crazy.
Okay, little catch up here. I just got to Osaka, and there's not much to really see right now. I'm at the train station, just waiting for a bus. I'm actually in Sakai. Where that is relative to the airport, maybe I'll put in the video, because I'm super unfamiliar with where I am right now, which is a little weird and different, but super cool. Headed to my hotel. Tomorrow I got a big day, gonna go to Universal. But yeah, this is quite a big day of travel, so I can't wait to just lie down and chill. But it's so nice. I've been in Hokkaido in the mountain, and it was freezing. It was like negative 20 yesterday, and right now I think it's like 7 degrees, so. Yeah, nice little change. Okay, also, super random. I was thirsty and I really wanted apple juice and soda. You know, I don't know why. And I went to a vending machine and I'm almost certain that's exactly what this is. So, I'm gonna try it out. I have no idea what it is. It had an apple on it and bubbles. Taste test for match. Okay. Smells like apples. Good sign. What is that? Okay, it's definitely apple juice. Like fizzy apple juice, but it's not like soda. Sounds weird. It's like apple soda. Okay, yeah, sure. It's like apple soda. This is hitting the spot. This is a 8 out of 10 for match.
You got plans tonight? I'm a couple hundred miles from Japan and I was thinking I could fly to your hotel tonight. Cause I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind.
The hotel is right there. I'm pointing at it. You can see it in a sec. Super relieved. I was so nervous. Yeah, we're almost there. Gonna check in, get situated. Maybe go to 7-Eleven, grab some snacks. We'll see. Also, the amount of stairs I've had to climb / go down with this 50-pound suitcase is ridiculous. It's so ridiculous. And it's killing me. Just for reference, there is the hotel. Quintessa, Osaka Bay. Okay, I have to get a video because I literally just walked into the room and this is my first impression. This is crazy, okay? Whoa, got a little closet. I see some PJs in there. I'm gonna wear those later. Bathroom. Crazy. Look at this room. Balling on a budget. That's all for me. Oh, unreal. I'm gonna get comfy and check back in. Okay, we made it to the room. I'll do a little tour in a sec. But before that, they had a big like basket of free stuff I could take in the lobby. So I took some free stuff. Bubbly body towel. Beauty set. I actually don't know what that is and I'm intrigued. So I'm gonna open it. What is this? I have no idea what this is. Maybe for your eyes. Cool, free. Let's put that back. My hair's a mess. It's not a mess, it just looks like I have six heads. Six foreheads, because my hair's been back under the hat all day. Slippers. These, we're gonna get a wear test on right now. Right now. Ooh, I like them already. They're great. That's a thumbnail. Super good. Love them. And then last but not least,
hairbrush. I was gonna buy one on Amazon and get it shipped here. It's like $20 for a hairbrush. And these little things, it smells weird. These little things are everywhere. Look at that. This is like a cream one. Cool, add it to the mix. Yeah. Last but not least, they gave me pajamas. What I think are pajamas. It might be a robe, but hold on. You know what? I bet you I can do a transition. This is my first transition. Okay, ready? I think. Look at this thing. Check it out. I don't know what it is, but I love it. I'm probably gonna sleep in it. This is amazing. This is amazing. Flash.
You got plans tonight? I'm a couple hundred miles from Japan and I.